I go to school with 3 people who've lost a family member due to violence. All 3 were killed here in Evanston. I say it's hard because like you watch them, and one day they come to school all happy, and the next day they're just like there but not there, or they don't even show up at all. I'm close to like 2 of them, but it's. It'll be okay, but it's like certain parts, certain streets we walk on, it's, I don't get to the thing like something happens, like it just burst out into a fight and we're just walking past, like something like happened. Sometimes, just like coming out of school, I could say maybe, just a lot of stuff going on after school.
What type of things go on after school?
Like that's when people fight the most, there's a lot of arguments at the end, towards the end of school, like leaving out. There's a bunch of fights, and then you get like, caught at the wrong place in the wrong time. More like community centers to get the kids out of gangs and like off the streets and stuff. But more activities, like school activities. Yeah, it's like, if it does come around, it's like limited space, and then it's not enough information about it. No one, they'll bring it up once and then they'll be the end until like the day of or something.
So you feel, and I don't want to put words in your mouth, but you feel that the way to stop violence is for kids or people to have more activities. And you said so that they don't have to deal with gangs or be in gangs.
Just to like, get them away from it, for the most part. Like, get their mind off something else than gangs. Like, introduce them to something new that they could do.